Command, Brooke Army Medical Center, effective 13 July 2018. The historic duty of the Non-Commissioned Officer Corps as the guardian of the guidon is acknowledged by the passing of the guidon from First Sergeant Khan, the senior enlisted soldier in the company, to the outgoing commander, Captain Dolzo. Captain Dolzo in turn passes the guidon to Lieutenant Colonel Franklin, thus symbolizing the relinquishment of command. The troop commander, Lieutenant Colonel Franklin, in turn presents the guidon to the incoming commander, Captain Swinton. Captain Swinton assumes responsibility of command. The incoming commander returns the guidon to the first sergeant, symbolizing the trust in the non-commissioned officer corps and its symbolic charge to guard the guidon and the welfare of the soldiers that it represents. Ladies and gentlemen, the troop commander, Brooke Army Medical Center, Lieutenant Colonel Brad Franklin. Swinton.
Good morning, everybody. General Appenzeller, Command Sergeant Major O'Neill, Mrs. O'Neill, friends, family, soldiers of Bravo Company, Trois, thank you so much for attending today's change of command ceremony. You know, I come from a family with a long line of military service. My husband is a retired master sergeant and served in the Army for 27 and a half years. My uncle, Hugo Castillo, who's here today, is a retired gunny sergeant and served in the Marine Corps for 22 years. His son, Domenico Castillo, is currently in the Army and serving at Fort Bragg, North Carolina as a UAV pilot. My father was a retired Navy master chief and served for 21 years. I even have a great uncle who is a paratrooper and served in the Korean War and jumped into combat. We are a military family. I am the only officer, by the way. I tell you this to say to you that I have been around people my entire life who serve others. And that is my idea of what it means to be a company commander. My job is to serve. To serve the Army, to serve the medical community, to serve the staff and patients of BAMC, but mostly to serve the families and soldiers of Bravo Company. My goal for company command is to be of service to my soldiers and to be a trusted and humble leader. I am honored to be given the opportunity to take command of Bravo Company here at BAMC. Practicing medicine is one of the most important things that we do in the military. I believe soldiers have confidence in doing their jobs because they have confidence in the medical professionals doing what they do, who will always take care of their medical needs no matter how big or small. Thank you to Lieutenant Colonel Franklin for giving me the opportunity to command and trusting me with the soldiers of Bravo Company. Brian, thank you so much for the very thorough two-month handoff that we had. I know I have big shoes to fill because that's what everybody keeps telling me, how big shoes I have to fill, and they do nothing but sing your praises. So good luck to you in your next assignment, and I can't lie, but I'm glad you're gonna be around. This way I can call you and ask you questions if I need to. First Sergeant Khan, I am amazed at the respect the soldiers and your peers have for you. I can tell that you are the definition of a leader, and I so look forward to working with you and know you and I will be a great command team. To the soldiers of Bravo Company, you guys are outstanding. Thank you for standing out here. I've seen firsthand how hardworking and squared away this company is, and I'm very impressed by all of you. This is truly a great honor, and I'm very excited and humbled to be serving with you. To Hugo, Lorena, and Justin, thank you for making the long trip from San Diego. It means so much to me, and I love you. To my husband, Edward, thank you for your support and love and making my career a priority in our lives. I also really hope I can get you to be my FRG leader, even though you don't want to. To Brianna, I love you, and I'm so happy you've decided to go to college in San Antonio and be with us, and I can't wait to see what great things you do in your future. I love you both, and I couldn't have asked for a better family. Thank you. Bulldog 6, signing in, conserving the fighting strength, one team, one purpose.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the singing of the Army song.